A very warm welcome and namaste to all my viewers. In this video, we'll try to understand that why Mars or Mangal give its best results in the second house. Please note, this planetary house placement has to be taken as per the cusp or KP chart, not Lagan chart. Now, why I'm using cusp chart? To understand that, you must read my article on cusp chart, which is there on my website. Anyways, coming back to the topic. See, though Mangal represents energy, courage, physical strength, but the most important faculty associated with Mangal is logic. Logic gives us the ability to link unlimited amount of scattered information into one single thread. Indeed, that's why ability to convince someone, ability to motivate someone, ability to debate with someone primarily depends on Mangal, Mars. Now, we cannot convince someone unless Mars logic is inherent in our speech. We cannot motivate or debate with someone unless Mars logic as well as aggressiveness is rooted in our speech. In short, since second house governs our speech, hence Mars here give rise to great leaders, great orators who can motivate as well as convince millions of people through their speeches. Of course, holistic analysis of the chart is essential before giving any prediction. Mars also give good results in the third house, sixth house, 10th house. You all must be thinking that why Nikhil is not talking anything about the sign which Mars should occupy. So friends, if Mars happens to occupy its exaltation or own of friendly signs, then obviously that would be an added advantage. But you all must keep one point very clearly in your mind. That is, a bhav placement of planets holds much more importance than any other factor in astrology. And that is why I am discussing house placement here instead of discussing Mars effect in 12 different signs. Here, for your information, people like Russian President Mr. Putin, King Krishnaraj Vadiyal of Mysore, Emperor Samudragupta the Great, King Muhammad Ali Pasha, and many other top-notch leaders, kings and emperors, have their Mars in their second house, as per the cusp chart. Lastly, the placement of Mars in the second house is more desirable than its aspect. That is, the placement is always more powerful than aspect. Thanks for watching and namaste once again.